Hey, it's Rezzy. Oh, start game? Oh, it's A, not start. Gotcha. Load most recent save data? Okay. Mind if I do? Heisenberg's factory. How you doing, Duke? Like, what do we got here? We got the new pistol. That's right. I can give you a try. Scorpion. Where were we? Sorry, this door over here? I had no idea. It's openable too, look at that. Rusted scrap. I've not found any more marbles. Chem fluid. I believe it's just the marbles, so we'll get out of here. What was I doing last time? So, let me check all the floors. We can go down. You're the way to go. Missing something in Foundry, but I believe there's more parts. Don't know Heisenberg's key. That's the. Okay. B4. B5. Apparently, outside is B5. In case you were wondering. I think we're ready to go. Never mind. Excuse you. Gunpowder. Gonna be an enemy in here. All right, sir. Do it. Do the roar. It's not done yet. Pardon? It's in the hallway. I'm looking for gems, so I feel like it might be a gem. Oh, this is a drawer. Thank you for the shells.
You again?
Hello. I'm going that way. Oh, Brahma items? There were none back there. Okay, we're safe. Scrap. Some pog. We're good. Please, sir, a handful of pog. Hello, my guy.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. If it's just looking, window.
You're gonna lie to me, are you?
To think I would buy such things.
According to Jeffrey, I've also missed out on my fish and my game. My juicy game. The game is on top of the slate for the doll tomb, apparently. And the, and where you find the slate. And then the fish, I missed inside of the fishman area, Mordo's area.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Mr. Winters? Alright. Goodbye.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Why, thank you, Mr. Duke.
Got a long way to go.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
I feel very blind in this video game. I'm like, Ethan's too tall with his FOV. I'm sorry. I think I'm hitting my head. I get a really good mine shaft made for a person. There's more back there, I'm not really willing to knife you. If we heal, I'm willing to just fight him with my knife. Try to give it a minute. So one hit will just put you back on through the thing. I understand. We got a herb. I do be happy though. two of you? Is that my hand? What, two of you? There's three of you. Pipe bomb for three kills is a great value. Changed my mind. Still something around here. I get it. But items? Where could you be? Just walk it, walk it. What? Do the shine. Do the shine. I dare you. I don't know, man. Maybe it is just a distinct event. Now I'll go around the entire outskirts of the perimeter of the sinking mine real quick. Just do one side and go all the way around. Easy. Nope, there's another area. What are the odds our pipe bomb knocked it down? Could have just been on the ground, I guess, but... Ah. That was a body. I wish I would have a field day. Hold. Okay. Probably down on that side of the other gear. There's a gem in here to shoot. I'm assuming you want me to shoot those, I'm aware.
Another one.
Thank you. What are you doing down here? Can you just die? Miss me. Take those, or take those. I don't go down that way, huh? Hey, throw me for through a loop, man. God dang loop, Mason. Let me not shoot those yet till I'm ready. Hey, I see we have to go up top. Let me just wait on that. Let me simmer on it. Maybe just the entire area? I don't know. Oh, we're back here. That's what I thought. It's all just one room because of the way the floors sit up here. Instead of having like 18 different floors to this map, they just have it like level based, I think. Like if you were to go down here a bit more. A little bit more. I just want to make sure that's all. Yeah, no, it's all done. It's all done. Alright. Sniper ammo. Never say no to it. Soldat enhancement, Soldat jet. Attach a jetpack and head stabilizer to the Soldat. Really improves mobility. Experiments prove limited flight capabilities. No long distance flight, and now possible to navigate rugged terrain. Attach aluminum alloy shielding to Soldat to protect the chest reactor and exposed flesh. Experimentation improves the use of invincible against regular firearms. Armor doesn't hold up against strong blasts. Further development needed. Motorheads. This is a different area. Billy, come on now. The grandma, the freaking thing. We can go back and do that. Make the ball ourselves. Another way for a shortcut back, to be fair. It's a long track. At the next elevator, to be precise. It could be up the stairs. We'll be able to check before we go through the room. Okay, well, hold on. And did I just run up the stairs? You're darn doing. I was hoping to be obvious and then just be on our way. Let me backtrack. Thank you. Heisenberg's key, I gotta remember that too. Isn't there an achievement to this game, melee only?
Shit, that was close.
Hey, we're rich. Never mind seeing that. The yellow crystals. They're heavy pog. It's below us. It has to be below us. We need to go around to get to it, because obvious reasons, we can't see it from here. I prefer confirmation. It's not above us, right? No, it's definitely below us. We'll have to go back around. This is not a ladder here, right? No ladder. Okay. All right, well, we'll go up then. Let's go.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
Key mold? We got some molds to be doing here.
There's more.
Excuse me. A zipline. Oh, let's go. We can go do that. We'll go get the goat. We'll go make the molds. You need the key. Zippers is over there. Do the goat first. I'm gonna send it. I'm just gonna send it. Hey. And now this Mickles. I mean, I'll talk to you after we get this stinking marble ring, then. How about that?
It's dark.
Really? Try to kick him away. All right, that sniper situation there. It's dark. Plenty of shells. Oh, you're right here. Excuse you. Now, if these two molds don't give us what we need, I'll be losing my freaking marbles. And this map's still not uncovered. Still need the other valuable part too. I haven't seen any more breakable walls anywhere. It's done. We walked around here for 25 minutes. Rosenberg. See if the pipe bombs, I'll just blast them. There's four of them. We don't have any more pipe bombs. Okay, mines. You ate two mines. Get out of here. And two mines, never mind. You're a loot room? Hey. Scooter. All right, we zoom. Could do the marble. Sell everything. Need some upgrades. We'll see what happens. Put this bad boy right here in our hands. Not gonna lie, I did not even see you. For his armor? We can't be missing these shots, dude. Would you just chill for a minute? I'm aware that was the wrong one. Are you kidding me? thank you. What if we have a magazine upgrade available, man? That'd be pretty pog. Name a woman. For a dollar, name a woman. Did not see that there, but okay. Bro, what the heck? Live without me. What the heck, bro? Oh no. Saved. Did not even see you the first time. Dude, hold on. We're going too fast. Freak the monorail. Usually I'm a lot slower when it comes to this. I don't know why I'm trying to eat it. I'm just mad about the monorail. Oh no, we're saved. Monorail got me fricked. Okay, I can't see the track from that point of view, man. Come on. We descended then. There's actual track there. I understand. Patience, man. Came to my ball. What was that? Ethan, you okay? Brother. Move sailing, baby.
Whoa.
Naturally.
Now spend like
take this. I don't buy the shotgun yet, I don't think.
To hunger. Used to be alive.
To hunger.
Oh.
We'll grab that. Have I loaded you? I got no idea, man.
This simple modification can be done in just a moment. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons. Please come again.
We're down a bullet.
You're free to peruse.
You know what? Hold on. I will pay for it, but it's after. I'm into B3. We'll get the stinking thing. Oh, it didn't make the gun bigger, did it? No, okay. All this for a goat that I probably already missed a couple anyway. You know how it is. I'll keep you out. Probably just shoot it with this too, it wouldn't be upgrading the ammo. Maybe we can see it through here. Nope. Not at all. This is a long trick, that's for sure. So I'm gonna say a Star Trek. What does that even mean? Dude, I know how it is. We've been playing a lot of this game the last couple days. I mean, if the shotgun doesn't hit, we still have MR and M1911, we can just pop off. But we ain't there. Maybe it's on here somewhere, we can't see it from down here, but we were able to giving us a sound effect that we can shoot it from there. I don't know, man, I just want to keep going. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I see it. I'm mad at myself for that one. Honestly, I am. I'm gonna get a beverage in a minute here. So. I'm gonna upgrade the shotgun ammo. He's just the fastest man in the stinking world when he's precision guns. He's so freaking fast. I should probably just call you up, but we're gonna go through the door. What key is it? What key is it? Anybody for me to shoot for upgrade? Prototype Strum. Use a cheap turboprop engine, but he's possible to control. All he does is charge much power output from the reactor, completely invincible head on. Dumb guy managed to chop his own bang arms off on the propeller. Also, issues with overheating from running for long periods of time. Complete failure. If we're gonna be fighting this guy, maybe I should go heal now. Or upgrade now and give him something to drink. Sure, I would do that then.
Well then, feel free to peruse.
What do you go to? Get one extra bullet? You get two extra bullets. Alright, I will be right back.
Food is life. Good day then.
Might as well save it. BRB.